In the doom to fight a U.S. star.